So, who are you?
I'm Kenyas from G2 Esports.
What do you do?
I'm basically an OPer, which is someone that holding the big green. So yeah, that's pretty much what I do in my team.
Okay. Why are you here?
I'm here to play the ESL Kolong. We got ducked out, but yeah, we used to play since yesterday.
ESL or DreamHack?
Tough question. ESL or DreamHack? ESL.
Okay. Twitch or YouTube?
YouTube.
Left or right hand to weapon in CS?
Left.
Why?
Because I'm left-handed. Even though I'm playing with the right hand, I'm left-handed. It's really psychological, I would say.
Okay. Which team are you for, Face or Astralis?
I really like Astralis.
Okay. What was the first game you ever played?
The first game I ever played? Oh, I played so many games. I don't know. It might have been Mario game or Zelda or Final Fantasy. One of them, but I played so many games.
Your first person to text after winning a game?
The first person I text is no. I basically receive a lot of messages when I win, so I just answer to them. My friends, my family, and people I care about.
Who are you most thankful for?
The most, I feel really thankful to my manager Niak. He has been a father figure for years now. He also made sure that I had the career I have today. I started being professional because of him. He pushed me to be a better player, a better person. So yeah, I would say my manager Niak.
Okay, what's your favorite thing about esports? About being an esports star?
Playing in front of stages, such as Kolong stage.
Okay. What are you looking forward to the most after this event is done?
Well, Valencia, and then holidays.